close.
Such a great first volley as well. I love a lob volley. It's a very tough shot to play, especially reacting like this so quickly, perfectly placed over the head of Svitolina.